the character is one that I think a lot of people out there will relate to.
Set. What we're going to do today is start with 23 and 24.
In a very subtle way, I feel the film highlights a lot of issues that we face in society today.
No!
That women face in the hypocritical society that we live in today. A story that is made in today's time. I love the subject. I think that's one of the reasons why I'm doing the film.